Hi guys, Nick Tan, Selling Singapore. And we're right outside Simei MRT right now. And we're going over to that condominium. This has got to be the most iconic condo in the whole of Simei because of its mega convenience. And today, we have a stunning three-bedroom apartment just bursting with charm just for you. We're up in the unit right now and it is so charming in here. This unit is 1,410 square feet. It comes with three bedrooms, three baths, and what more, it has an amazing pool view. Check it out. Developed by OUB Center Limited, completed in 2002, it comprises of 12 stories and 230 units. These highly sought after units are rarely put on the market simply because of the scarcity of such quality size, finishing, and MRT doorstep projects. We're in the living room right now, and what I meant by quality finishings is check out the flooring. It's genuine marble, and look at the condition. It's super pristine. Look at the size of this living room. It's so squarish and layout. The space is so functional that you can put a massive L leather-shaped sofa over here. And just check out this solid wood TV console. It's so wide. I think this is made a thick, very beautiful piece here. And it just really brings out the place. Look at the widescreen TV. And over here, we actually have a study that the owners built. So they built in solid timber, this desk over here, and then there's upper shelving over here with a very nice hydraulic system that works really well with this space. Super classy. So over here we have the dining area, and this space is so squarish and really functional. So our owners actually installed this beautiful one-piece full-length mirror that really accentuates the space over here. And overhead they built this solid timber strip running across the dining room that really gives this place a very Balinese resort feel. So this is one of the layouts that really give you this sunken wall over here, and it's a space where you can really let your creativity run wild. I've seen units where the owners just built storage in this part, and what our owners did is built this beautiful solid countertop and turned this whole area into a bar with wooden shelvings on the top. Now let's check out the rooms. So this is one of the common rooms over here, and check out how wide and squarish this layout of this room is. And one of the special features of Modena that I really love is this floor to ceiling window that really lets in a lot of natural light, really widens and really accentuates the space in this room. Check out this massive queen size bed that sits over here, and you still got so much space in this area. You could even build a study right here and your built-in wardrobes right over there. Now to the right, we actually have another common bedroom of similar size, and check it out. We're in the master room right now, and I feel like I'm inside a Balinese hotel resort room. Check out all the woody tones and this full-length mirror and five-door cabinet, enough storage for him and her. And check out what our owners did over here. So they built side tables, solid timber, to follow the themes. And they even built night lights for reading across the bed frame. This is a massive king-size bed, and check out all the space we still have. So what our owners did over here on this side of the room was build this study area and mounted a TV to the wall that sits directly across the bed. And this really helps when you're trying to kick back and relax. They also built this beautiful long extension of a sideboard with solid wood and four drawers as storage. And what I love best about this room is this stunning pool view over here. We're back in the dining room, and over here on this side of the wall, our owners added a beautiful featured limestone wall that really brings out that Balinese resort feel. Let's check out the kitchen. So if you like what you see, give us a call today. I'm Nick Tan, Selling Singapore, and we'd be happy to show you the place. I'll see you soon.